They understand this is a name that is well honored and has created tradition in the Charleston area.
They were very professional. There were no radios blasting. They went to work and they did the job, and they did a wonderful job.
They were Johnny on the spot every time. If it was something we had a concern about, that was a very pleasant part of the experience. They had it all together. It was just one, two, three.